Hi everybody, I am a postgraduate in physics and I started my career as a teacher. After completing my postgraduate degree, I started reading the books written for the lower classes right from 6th standard onwards up to 12th standard and even for colleges. In that process, I learned a lot is how the subject was taken to a student. So I read many books on physics for all the classes, and in the meantime I have learned the subject well, and I have also learned how to take the concepts of physics to the students. So in that way I've got more than 20 years of experience, and in these years I've also written a few books on physics for school-going students. I love the subject because of its simplicity, and also this is a subject to learn more about nature and natural phenomena. So I hope you students will also enjoy learning the subject. Wish you all the best. Thank you.